like a game sometimes. Then you came around me, the walls just disappeared. Nothing to surround me, keep me from my fears. I'm unprotected.
Serena, send me here to talk to me.
No, believe it or not, I actually came here myself.
Say life has given you signs, and you're ignoring them because you're afraid of the thing you're seeking you to do. But then you think, what if these signs are here for a reason? Why deny that just because it's what your mother does?
How do you feel about it?